Assalamu alaikum qazaq eli, mening aty jonim Qayirqazi Qaziyollaoğlu. Men 1978 yılı Xitay Xalq Respublikası Ile Qazaq oblysy, Tarbagatay aymağı Şağatay awdany Jylandy mal fermasy, ýagny qazaqy jaňgysy awldygynda tuwulup ösdüm. Men bu video arz berdigi sebebim tuwusum Orazkan Şoňgalmoğlun Xitaylar 8 ýylga bas bostygynan aýyrdy. Oğan sebep Tarbagatay aymağı Tol awdanynan medreselik sawat aşkan bul jigit. Sol medreselik sawaty bolgandygy üçin bul jigitti Kıtaylar 8 ýylga 17-nji ýylda ystap 18-nji ýylda 2018-nji ýylda 8 ýylga bas bostygynan aýyrgan.
İmam bolup istepdi?
İmam bolup istegen jigit bolatyn bul. İmamdygyn istegen jok bul. Bul imamdygyn istemey
tek qana bitirdi boldu.
Tek qana sol bitirgen sol imamdygyn istemey öz aldyna jaýagy nesin malyn bagyp otyn jagyp jürgen jigit bolatyn. Bul sol jigitti sol imamdygyn istemediň degen sylaw menen jaýandaý konstagre hawa barga 8 ýylga sotdap jüretdi. Sodan osu tuwsumdy jaýagy Qazaqstan hökümetinden jaýagy sırtkı işler ministrliginden jana de halkaralık uyumlardan, kısıl hukuklar uyumundan osu jigitke basa nazar audarıp osu jigitin nesin kuzağını talap etemin yani.
Hello. The gentleman's full name is Qayirqazi Qaziyollaoğlu. He is a citizen of Kazakhstan now. He was born in 1978. He was lived in Jangis village, Shagontagay County, in Tarbagatay region, in Ile Kazakh Autonomous Prefecture, Xinjiang, China. He says his relative, Orazkhan Şoýunqalyoğlu. Orazkhan Şoýunqalyoğlu was lived he was born in 1978 and lived in Jylandy village, Shawantoy County, in Ile Kazakh Autonomous Prefecture. He was arrested 2017 and in 2018 he was sentenced 8 years in prison only because he was graduated from a religious school in Tolu County. But this school, this religious school was founded by Chinese government and operated by Chinese local government. It is a legal religious school, but in spite of this, he was sentenced to 8 years. He thinks it is illegal. Now he asks help from the foreign ministers of Kazakhstan and from the president of Kazakhstan and from the international human rights organizations can help him release his relative from Chinese prison.